I've just been doing a bit of weeding in the garden, and I dug up these strange looking things. I didn't know what they were, but I thought it was some type of larvae. So I looked on the internet and found out that it was a moth larvae, but I just thought it was interesting. Never seen them before. One seemed to be alive, the other one seemed to be dead. I just took a little bit of video and put them back in the soil. Sorry to anybody who subscribed to my channel because of the Prince video and now they're watching this. Yeah, sorry about that. I just thought it was interesting. I've never seen them before. Oh, and the lens is a makeshift macro lens. I've just turned the normal lens on my camera around the other way. So it's not a dedicated macro. It's the best I could do for now. Well, strange video, but I think quite interesting.